Val Tirotti's Shiloh's Tabernacle Center, Mitchell, South Dakota, USA. A museum, walkthrough diorama, and library nestled under one castle-like roof. Val Tirotti is a unique mashup of a museum, walkthrough diorama, gift shop, and library. The name derives from a combination of the founder's three children's names, Val, Tyre, and Otti. More than 10 years in the making, the Val Tirotti was created by one family and operates inside a fascinating castle-like building. Val Tirotti's aim is to, quote, be a light at the crossroads for the local as well as the sojourner, end quote, in their spiritual journey. Items throughout the walkthrough include the Ten Commandments, Moses parting the Red Sea, and much more. Everything in the Val Tirotti is carefully sculpted, painted, and artfully placed. Most of the objects are life-sized, so it is truly like walking through Egypt, Israel, or along the Sea of Galilee. Take a walk through the facility. Learn, take photos, chat with the knowledgeable and friendly owners who have traveled the world, and reflect upon life's journey. Couple tips before you go there. Val Tirotti sits right on the main street of Mitchell, South Dakota. It's directly northwest across the street from the famous Mitchell Corn Palace. There is a fun children's playground inside the museum, and they will also enjoy the walkthrough diorama. Admission is free, although donations are welcomed. The gift shop includes some fascinating spiritual and touristy items. The facility is open from June through September from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. every day except Saturdays. Thanks, and get out there and explore.